This person wants to know if they pass their certification and they are able to kind of master Python for automation tasks, so presumably a lot of DevOps style tasks, what does the job market look like for that person?
Yeah, it's a question we get a lot. And I think it's challenging as an engineer to see all these different options out in the market and wonder, you know, which one's best for me and where do I go next? And it feels like things are moving very, very quickly. Well, my take and my personal take on this is that, you know, AWS is still the top of the tree in terms of certifications that employers are looking for. And actually, there was a recent Forbes survey that had the Amazon Web Services Certified Solution Architect Associate Exam as the top certification in market, in that it was the one that brought in the highest salary. So if I remember off the top of my head, the average salary for a Certified Solutions Architect Associate was over $125,000 US dollars, which is pretty impressive. And there's a lot of partners and customers out there who are embracing AWS technologies. You only need to show up to any of the roadshows or any of the events to see how much interest there is in market. And AWS has over a million customers as of 2015. So you can expect that that's just growing exponentially in all the new regions. They've just launched a new region in Mumbai. So there's just this huge pressure to find people that know how to do this stuff. You have customers who are literally wanting to get their hands on all of this elasticity and scalability, and they want to see and have this benefit themselves. And one of the first stepping stones to achieving that is actually having teams that can do this stuff. And the majority of people out in the market are more legacy, because we've spent the last 5 or 10 years learning how to do things in a more data-centric way or data-center-centric way. So that type of cloud skill is in huge demand. And in my previous role, I was a partner manager for AWS. So I deal with partners daily, and almost daily I'd hear from them, can you find us more AWS certified people? We just need more people for our team. And for every customer that we'd interact with, there would be that same problem of either people not knowing enough right now to be able to leverage some of these great services, or that they just couldn't find people to go and employ. So my advice is start with the Solution Architect Associate certification if you can.